Over the past decades, the principle of filling and seaming can did not change, as the filler and the seamer were working as two individual machines in a can line. But Krones breaks with these boundaries. We consider the filler and the seamer as one holistic concept. And as the core business of Krones is the conventional filling technology as well as the aseptic technology, Krones combine the best of both worlds. And this leads us to the outstanding concept of the compact clean room. But let's keep the focus on the market. What do we see today, tomorrow, and even beyond tomorrow? At our customers, we see a rising numbers of SKUs. More and more sensitive beverages are introduced in the market. And not only today, but even more in the future, we have to deal with a limited availability of resources. And this brings Krones, or us, to the three facts. We want to deliver our customer a machine that keeps the focus on efficiency, sustainability, and hygiene. And therefore, we invented the compact cleanroom concept. The filler, as well as the seamer, both rely on the dry floor concept. We have adopted the isolator technology from the aseptic filling into can filling, and therefore we can clean the inner part of the filler and seamer, as well as the outer part of the filler, with hot caustic and acid. This takes the whole block to a new hygienic level that cannot be reached in the market. And that's the core message I want to give to you, our customers. Krones redefines can filling and seaming, and we lay the foundation for the can line of the future. Thank you.